All I did is listen to what our students and faculty were doing, mm-hmm. and they are the best way to identify where the future is. And students were basically saying, by the choices of the courses they were teaching and the majors they were taking, that they recognize that the world needs bilinguals. And by that, what they were saying and what I'm translating that to mean, they come here to do a major on whatever it is they love, the discipline they love, chemical engineering, physics, astronomy, whatever that is. But they realize they need to be very familiar with the tools of AI and computing. They need to understand those and how to use these tools to practice their profession.